know, when you're younger and you go to the doctor and they ask you to put down your emergency contact in case anything goes wrong. And when you're a kid, you always put your mom and dad or your guardian. And I just remember that moment in my life when my wife became my emergency contact in case anything goes wrong. And I just thought that was really a romantic moment in a very morbid, fucked up way. So we wrote a song about it. So.